All right, guys. So Michigander Man and I are rolling through the Crystal Spring Cemetery here. There's my boy right there. And we come across this. What the hell is an oven doing in the cemetery? Are the dead hungry? Are they starving? It's not plugged in. This is wild, guys. Why is there a toaster oven in the cemetery and it's a KitchenAid?